Hi guys, Pabuhay! I'm going to the food store to have this last minute shopping for the foods for the New Year's Eve. Let's check it out. Okay, we do have the foods now, so I will show you how to prepare for it. So first we can have a tray, you see it here. Okay, let's see my face first. So you can put some paper cuts on top of it. And let's see, check first. And I think it's already a good one. And so prior to this video, I already cleaned these foods. Okay, so it's I already wash all of it, so it's already clean. Okay, so I also wash my hands as well. So okay, for this video I will show you how to prepare those foods. So again, this is for the New Year's Eve. These foods, you know, a tradition, a Filipino tradition. It's actually from China. So since we do have a lot of Chinese in the Philippines, so we already adapt for it. Okay, so we just see this video. We just show you some foods and put it in place. So just check it out, okay? And also, I intentionally not to remove some label and the foods if you see it, okay? But again, I wash already this. And of course, when we go to eat it later on, of course, we're gonna wash it again and remove the label or the sticker in it, okay? So just be patient and watch the whole video. Thank you. There you have it, guys. This is the finished product, and we're ready to go for the New Year's Eve. This is the 12 kinds of foods to give luck for next year. So amazing. Thank you for watching.